cover in here as well, so they have to open from both sides. It just makes it easier to clean out and put food in and stuff like that. Mm-hmm. And these are winter shelters that we buy these from the Toronto Feral Cat Program as well.
So this here is just for...
So that's for them to go in and like so that they can survive better over the winter.
This is our HLVW wrecker.
Wrecker. So
basically, yeah. Behind there, we have the Stinger. It's used to tow disabled vehicles.
Oh,
or get them, you know, if they're stuck somewhere. We have a 100 meter cable that can pull them out of wherever they're stuck in. It happens quite often. Maybe not here on base, but once you go to a unit, you'll be using it. Yeah, it has a 25 ton capacity.
Wow.
It's a nice piece of kit. It's getting old a bit, but it still works good.
So it's still actively in use?
Oh yes. Yes, until the new pieces of kit come in, we're going to be using that, I think, for the next 5-6 years.
Huh.
It comes in quite handy.
Very good, yeah. Yeah, it looks like a giant tow truck.
Oh, it is. That's the same back end as the city pattern one.
Oh, yeah.
Only it's green.
Thank you. You too.
You want to put it over here?
Hold her.
Can you hold her?
Hold her.
I can fly by. Hold her.
She can.
put your finger in front again. Oh, yeah.
He's actually pretty smart. He knows once he's already smelled a hand. Mm.
Say, I tasted that.
Say, she tastes pretty good.
Mr. Mean comes back. I just want to use it. This is a.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.